I will, sir. Well, we're all here, so we might as well get started. Now, what I'm about to tell you must not leave this room. It's top security.
Top security? That calls for the cone of silence, Chief.
Max, how do you expect to get five people into something that small?
Thinking like that would have put the Volkswagen people out of business a long time ago. Max! Sorry, Chief, but the manual calls for the cone of silence. Any time a situation like this arises, you must follow the manual.
All right, Max. Lower it. Lower it. Lower it!
Okay, get this chair out. Okay, 99, you get around there with the Chief. You get in here with me. Okay. No, 99, get in front of the Chief a little bit. That's it. Okay, beautiful, beautiful. Very good. That's perfect. You see, Chief, I told you it could be done. Look at that. There's room for one more man. Okay, Chief, go ahead.
Dr. Waldo Smith.
What?
Dr. Waldo Smith of our PLK lab, the man who invented the stolen formula 6076767.
What's the number? 6076. Never mind. It's a false number used to protect the identity of the real number.
What's the purpose of this formula, Chief?
I'm sorry, 99. I can't hear you. That's my bad ear.
Oh, do you mind?
Oh.
I said, what is the purpose of the formula, Chief?
Well, you don't have to yell now, 99. That's my good ear.
What?
That's my good ear.
I'm sorry, Chief. What is the purpose of the formula?
Well, we don't know, but if it falls into the hands of chaos, there is no hope for our country.
Chief, is there any evidence as to who might have stolen it?
What?
Ask, is there any evidence as to...
Hold it a minute, fella. Why don't you get around to the front of the cone?
Excuse me. I asked, do you have any leads?
We have been approached.
By whom?
What?
Listen, would you mind stepping to the rear of the cone? Now, who approached you, Chief?
Well, we don't know who it was. It was a call from an informer. He said he'd call back.
When?
What?
Not what, when.
When what?
Listen, Chief, can we get out of this stupid cone? We can't hear each other.
What, Max? Well, that's all for now. Ashkenazi crew leader, return to your posts.
Right, sir.
Yes, sir.
Who are they, Chief?
Well, forget it.